Okay. Hi guys. Tomorrow we're taking the kids to a surprise. They don't know what it is yet. I'm gonna go ahead and just show you guys how I plan on doing my makeup tomorrow, because I'm probably not gonna do a video for that. Tomorrow we got a lot to do, actually. So I'm just gonna show you how I'm gonna do it today. First, that's gonna be like an autumn look, depending on what I can pull together. I was looking at my makeup and I was hoping I had an orange color, but I don't. All I have is like brown, gold, and red, and like deep burgundy purple colors. And I already did a burgundy purple look, so we're just gonna get started on that, and I will try to record a little. Don't mind my hair. I just picked up Leo from outside and it's very windy here. So it like just, it ruined my bun and all that. Like, look, you see where it, yeah. But anyways, I'm gonna redo my hair anyway, because I wanna have it half up, half down. But let's get started on this look. Thank you. Okay, so this is what I ended up settling on. Carrie's going to be home soon. So I'm going to show you guys how I did this really, really fast. So I ended up using my Color Workshop palette. I used this purple color here. And I went in my crease. What? Juice. You make orange juice?
Yeah.
It's yummy.
Sweet.
Sure, that's fine. And then I took my Blood Sugar palette by Jeffree Star in the shade Donor, and I went over the lid line, or my lid.
I broke the orange. I just
broke
a
tin
ham. Tin ham. Mommy.
What are you?
It's this big tin ham.
Okay. Thank you, baby. And then I'm gonna go back over a little bit with purple from the other palette, just so I can like, so you guys can see it a little better. Go under the little bit. Okay, good enough. And then I took the white eyeliner and I went under my eyelid out. Oh, I don't know why that is. Oh, it hurts. Oh no, Dad's here. No, thank you. I'm good. Thank you. Let me finish. Dad's here. Let me finish, please.
Okay. Oh, I'll keep this juice left over for you.
Okay, go.
Daddy! I'm making orange
juice. I'm actually going to do this in my mirror. I'm trying to hurry. It took me an hour literally just to do this one eye because I couldn't figure out what color I wanted to use. And then I took my eyeliner. I know I'm hurrying because I gotta go to the bank. I know. Oh, I don't have my mirror, my light on my mirror.
Hold on. Stop.
Yeah, don't forget to close the lid, Daddy. And flush.
I don't know, baby. I took my Demi Wisp lashes, put some glue on it. mascara is still wet.
Mommy, I got some seeds.
Okay, baby.
They were on the table, not cookie. That were on the table, not the floor.
Okay.
So I can't feed it to the fishies.
No. Okay, hold on. Let me fix this eyelash, then I'll be right back. Okay, that's what I'm going with because I'm out of time. I'm going to put some lipstick on real quick. I'm going to use my lip liner. And I have a lipstick somewhere that I'm going to put on over it. I'll get it. I'll find it in a second. Let me find my lipstick. Okay, and I'm gonna use my nude colored lipstick.
I can't see very well. I can't see it really well.
It's because it's called a nude lipstick. Alright, and I believe that is it. We have to run to the bank, so we're gonna be going and do my. I'm gonna throw everything in here real quick. The setting spray by Hard Candy. Ready? Okay, that's done. I'll be right back. And that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Like this video if you enjoyed it. Comment down below on what you would wear for a fall look. And sorry it's rushed, but I really have to get going. Love you guys. Bye.